Today I will tell you about the gears in nature. Gears may seem like a man-made invention, but that basic interlocking system found inside the powerful legs of a certain young plant hoppers. The discovery happened while scientist Malcolm Barrows was examining plant hoppers. The insects are part of the genus Isis. They cannot fly, so they move around by jumping. Barrows found that younger plant hoppers had gear teeth inside their legs. These teeth locked into place while the insects jumped. Other insects like grasshoppers used their legs to push their bodies straight up. But the plant hoppers' legs move more like a breaststroke in swimming. They spread out to the sides while moving the body upward. That can be a tricky movement. If one leg moves first, the plant hopper will end up spinning, like someone swimming with one arm. But sending a signal from the brain to get both legs to work together takes time. It also requires extra brain power. So the plant hopper's body has a fix that keeps the legs in step without thinking. When one leg starts to jump, the gear teeth on that leg work with the gear teeth on the other. That lets them both push off at the same time. Using the gears, the insect's leg can match their moves within 30 microseconds. If the insect had to think about this, would take more time. It might take 1 or 2 milliseconds to send a message from its brain to its muscles. Using the gears, it's 10 times faster than the bug's thought. Barrows discovered these gears only in the young ones. The adults lost the gears when they are fully grown. It seems their legs are strong enough without the gears. They shed their bodies and move into larger and larger exoskeletons as they grow. Once they are adults, their bodies are set, so they don't have that chance to get new exoskeletons and new gears. That's all for today. Thank you.